tell myself no because I have other stupid responsibilities. Hopefully when I have kids, they won't be as animal obsessed as I am, because I don't think I have the strength my parents had to be able to say no to any animals they ask for.